at 3:21 p.m., and that is when the sun's rays go directly over the equator as it makes its transition from the northern hemisphere into the southern hemisphere. Now, this is one of three ways to describe fall. The other two is solar fall, which is in between the longest 3 months of daylight and the shortest 3 months of daylight. That's August, September, October, as well as my fall, which is in between the year, which is September, October. It'll be feeling like summer as we go into the day today. Dew points sticky, muggy, 70 dark, 69 even for Thursday, so we're still staying on the muggier side, but then cold front slices through, we're talking about fall air here. This is where it should be Thursday morning, just to the west of our area. Around that counterclockwise spinning low pressure system, that means rain, even some heavy rain as you make your way further to the west here. Let's take a look at our radar, what we're talking about. You notice that most of the morning hours, this is now 2 o'clock even, we are pretty dry, but the rain does fall pretty heavily to our west. Eventually, this passes through as a line or two of showers and storms, and we are talking about the potential for damaging winds as well as other severe weather in the 4 to midnight hour. But damaging winds is the one we are paying closest attention to. So, tree branches, make sure you also take any loose objects, plan in case there is a severe damaging winds and for us here. There's going to be a big hunk and high pressure over here in the western part of Pennsylvania. That is going to clear out our sky. You notice that all those clouds in blue are well too. So here's a look at our wind. Easterly wind blowing, areas of fog and drizzle around. Temperatures rising into the 70s. Making our way into Wednesday. Everywhere, so it is warm. It's going to be breezy as well. Gusts of 25 along the shore. Muggy. It's not a washout. Drive and move them to another day. Probably the for you here. Here's a look at our sea and sand report. Water temperature staying warm. Surf height staying low. High, so you don't want to go in. We'll slide through the 70s during the evening, and then overnight lows will be in the upper 60s here. That's going to be very much like our Tuesday night that we just had. Cloudy, gloomy, but it's night here. Now, as we go into our Thursday, a little bit different story. Looking for spotty showers as we go into the morning, really until about 3 to 4 o'clock. Then we start to see these thunderstorms. And it's night from 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock onward here. There will be a good amount of dry time as well. So Thursday is not a washout, but that will be our day of the week. Temperatures stay in the upper 70s. Here's a look at our mainland 70 forecast for you. Clearing out on Friday, and that will lead to another very good September week. I will tell you what, my short summer weekend report card did not haze between my Labor Day. We're making up as we go into September here. So Saturday and Sunday are Sundays warmer of the two weekend days. Day for the beach, and then we go seasonable levels as Monday and Tuesday. Mostly cloudy sky both days. Have a wonderful Wednesday, everybody. We'll be back more about that line or lines of thunderstorm, including the timing. We'll talk about the vernal equinox, the fall equinox. Social media is where you can find me, or you can come to our for the latest at thepressbank.com.